Well, Justin, it's the end of heartache. We'll be right back.